faceless process in income tax appellate tribunal, and increasing turnover limit of audit to rupees 10 crores and not reopening of cases for more than 3 years. Exemption from TDS, streamlining double taxation and advanced tax system will go a long way under tax reforms in direct taxation. The budget could have emphasized on effective implementation of one district, one product scheme, an emergency credit guarantee scheme for MSME, which would have generated more employment and more cluster approach towards the various products and taken care of regional imbalances. The Union Budget has promoted Make in India program by increasing custom duty on MSME products, on chemicals, plastic, solar cells, electronics and other products. The government should take effective steps